A baby given a fighting chance. A new treatment restoring mobility. A faster, more accurate way to detect disease. Behind every medical breakthrough, every technological advancement, every life-changing innovation, there's a team of researchers fueled by curiosity and driven to make a difference. In 2024, UC San Diego received more than $1.7 billion in research funding, with $974 million coming from the federal government. But what does that funding pay for? Research funding comes in two parts. Direct costs cover scientists' salaries, lab supplies, equipment, and travel for research collaborations worldwide. But research isn't just people and equipment. Scientists also need places to work, advanced technology, and safety systems to keep their discoveries moving forward. That's where FNA, Facilities and Administrative Funding, comes in. To support the full cost of research, the federal government reimburses universities for essential infrastructure and administrative services. Known as F&A, or indirect costs, these funds keep labs running, technology up to date, and research moving forward. The amount of F&A is set through a detailed auditing process with the federal government, and universities recover these expenses as a reimbursement. F&A funding supports the backbone of research, including labs, offices, and research facilities, the spaces where discovery happens, electricity, water, and maintenance, keeping research running 24/7, advanced computing power, processing massive amounts of data, safety and compliance, protecting our scientists, students, and patients while meeting federal regulations. Without F&A, scientists wouldn't have the infrastructure they need to turn ideas into life-saving breakthroughs. Maybe your sister's breast cancer is detected early, thanks to state-of-the-art technology that allows her to say, being a cancer survivor is one of her greatest accomplishments. Your 40-year-old healthy husband can go to work today because of a life-saving stroke treatment that has become the global standard in stroke care. Your aging parent can hold on to their memories longer because clinical trials led to FDA approval of a new drug that slowed the progression of Alzheimer's. Now, the administration is proposing extreme cuts to this essential funding, dollars that cannot be replaced with existing resources. These cuts put life-saving discoveries at risk. They weaken our regional economy and workforce, jeopardize the future of higher education, and threaten America's global leadership in science and technology. The future of research funding lies with Congress. Tell your elected representatives to protect life-saving discoveries. Protect F&A funding. F&A is the foundation of discovery. Without it, the unknown stays unknown. With it, we change the world.